This is by KIKO, and it's an invisible lip liner. Basically, it's like wax, so you give me the back of your hand. It's quite a nice texture.
Yeah.
So, when you're lining your lips, what we start with, we do your cupid bow first. So we start in the middle, and we go up. What you do to the left, you then go to the right to do. You don't do left and make it perfect, and then do the right, because then you'll be struggling to even it up. So we go start left, cupid bow, right cupid bow. Then we go to the outer lip, and then fill it up to your cupid bow. So they're your guidelines. This way you'll always find it easy to apply your lipstick or lip gloss. And then the same again in the middle. So you do a little bit in the middle, go to the outer edge, and then match it up. Outer edge, match it up. Fortunately, because it's clear, you can't actually see, but you'll understand the method, because we're going to repeat that when we apply the lipstick.